Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So here it is, a numerical which is based on how to calculate the work done during isothermal expansion of a gas which is taking irreversibly. So they have mentioned a chemical reaction that takes place in a container of a cross-section area of 100 cm square. As a result of this, the piston is being pushed 10 cm against an external pressure of 1 atmosphere. So in this case, we have to calculate what would be the work done, but in joules. So let us see how can we calculate this work. So before understanding this, the first thing that we have to do is we have to extract the data from the given question, and we have to finalize, or we have to evaluate what would be the answer of the requirement. So the first thing is that they have provided to us is they have provided us a cross section area, that is, I would write it in this way, that is, the given data will be the cross section area. I would consider it as A, that they have provided us as 100 cm square. Talking about the next one, they have mentioned that the piston is being pushed 10 cm against the external pressure. So it has been displaced from its original position to the final position of 10 cm. So therefore, I could write this as D. This D is nothing but the displacement from the original position to the final position of 10 cm. As well as the external pressure that they have provided to us is, that is, pressure, I would write it in Px also. This P is for pressure, while Px is noted for the external pressure, which is given as 1 atmosphere. And from this thing, we have to calculate the work done. That is, we have to calculate W. But we have only one formula for the W, which is W is equals to minus P delta V. So in this case, the pressure is been given. So what would be the delta V, or what would be the change in the volume? Even though we have described in the derivation that delta V is nothing but delta V, that is the change in volume during expansion of a gas which under takes place in isothermal condition, as well as which is an irreversible process. In this thing, delta V is nothing but A into D, that is the area of cross section into the displacement will be the change in the volume. So in this case, the area of the area that they have provided to us is the area of cross section, which is 100 cm square, and that of the displacement that they have provided to us is, it was 10 cm. So therefore, the multiplication of this would give us 1000 cm square into, again, cm, that is centimeter, cm cube. So this is how we have got the value of delta V, and this 1000 cm cube is nothing but 1 liter. So therefore, I could write it as 1 liter. So therefore, delta V that we have got is 1 liter, or 1 dm cube. And talking about the next one, that is the pressure that they have provided us. The pressure that they have provided us is Px is equals to 1.0 atmosphere. So how can we calculate the work done? It's very simple that they have provided us. Therefore, the W will be minus P into delta V. So the P that they have provided us is 1 into the delta V, that is again 1 liter. So the answer of this would be minus 1. But the unit would be in liter, and pressure has unit of atmosphere. So therefore, this would be 1 liter atmosphere. But this is not the final answer, because they have asked that we have to calculate the work done during the expansion of a particular gas. So as the piston would rise 10 cm above its original position, and it should be mentioned in joules. So we have a formula for converting the liter atmosphere into joules as We know 1 liter atmosphere is equals to 101.33 joules. So therefore, the one that we have got in the form of, that is minus 1 liter atmosphere, this could be converted into minus 1 into 101.33 joules, and hence we have got the value minus 101.33 joules. So this is the final answer. And let me talk about this minus sign. This minus sign is for the work done by the system to the surrounding. If the system is working, then only the value of that would be minus. So in this case, the work will be the minus, in minus. And yes, this is the answer that is we have got, that is minus 101.33 kilojoules, minus 101.33 joules. So it was very much a simple numerical that we have did. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video, and you have got to know, that is, how can we convert 1 liter atmosphere to a unit which is joules. So share this video with your friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.